This is what the people's game, football, the round ball, is all about. It's about people like you and me, whether it's spectators or as participants, enjoying it. And I can't thank you enough for demonstrating the strength of your community. And don't let anyone question that strength and that power and the contribution that you make.
I think it's really important that as young men and young women of our community that we continually encourage each other. Our community is currently under threat by a minority of us. But it's times like this where we need to stick together, encourage each other, stick strong, and we continually need to represent our community in a positive image. And don't be afraid, you know, it doesn't matter what you do, if you go to school or if you play sport. Just don't forget where you come from, because this country is full of opportunities. You can make it in this country if you're willing to do the hard work and put your mind to it.